Hi, I'm Kelly, and this is Linda, and we're back with another family fun series.
This week we've got a family backyard carnival, so let's go check it out.
First up is a really simple game that you can do with your kids at home for the carnival.
You need
a piece of cardboard that you can make targets for, and you can use a water gun, which is what I'll use today, or Nerf gun, anything like that that you have at home. So it's very simple. Cut out some holes, place some targets in the middle. Let's see how I do. Flip it all the way over, which I was very close to doing.
Okay, this game is super simple. You need a small yogurt container, a dish soap container, some tape, and a table. You're basically going to cut a part of the yogurt container out, give yourself a number, and let's show you how to play.
Set, go.
Oh no!
Oh. Oh, four is going in four.
Come on, three. Come on, three. Come on, three. Come on, three. And you go. Nice.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going for six.
Oh, six is it. Let's start five over.
Come on. Come on. Come on for the win.
Come on.
Yeah. Woo. Next up is one called Splat the Mosquito. Nobody likes mosquitoes this time of year, so we come up with a game first called Splat the Mosquito. You can use cardboard or anything else that you need to kind of draw a bit of an image, paint it. You get your kids to do that at home for you. And then you just need a tube if you have one. Or again, you could just hold it up top and drop it down. And most importantly, a fly swatter to try to splat the mosquito. All right, let's see how I do. Nope. Nope. Yes, got one. Nope. One more time. Yes! Good to go.
Okay, this one's called Pick Your Nose. You could basically use a cardboard, get your kids to draw a face. You can paper mache this. We just used a piece of paper. Two holes behind the nose, and you can pick the right side for slime or the left side for a prize. Totally up to you.
This one is a game that you can play with a frisbee and also a cardboard box or anything like that. So you can cut a hole out. We chose to use Cookie Monster because he's great and he doesn't love cookies. So we're going to practice throwing it. So we have some frisbees that we put chocolate chips on to make it look like a real cookie. If you don't have that, you can use paper plates. Anything that you can that can kind of slide through. So let's see how I do. Come on, Kel. Yeah! One for five, not bad.
Okay, so super simple. We took a cardboard box, cut the sides down. We now have a target practice, so we're gonna put it down. We've also made paper plate frisbees or cardboard frisbees. We're gonna give it a shot. 5 points you get it in the center, 10 points you get it on the end.
Another super easy carnival game to set up at home. You can use a table or box, wherever you have possible. Get your kids to line up some toys that they have, and then you can use your water gun, Nerf gun, anything like that you have to do some targets. Try to knock it off the end. So I'm gonna give it a shot. Come on, come on, come on. Yes!
Okay, so this one is Captain Hook's Ring Toss. You can have your kids take a large piece of cardboard, large piece of paper, draw themselves a treasure map. We used plastic glasses on here to make the little hooks. Your standard paper plate frisbees, and you're gonna hook it on.
Yes, totally counts. Totally counts. We're in. Totally counts. This one's lots of fun. It's a game that your children can play and they can help design it. And you guys can make it as hard as you want or as easy as you want. So all you need is a cup, a paper cup or a red solo cup. You're gonna cut two holes in the bottom, cut the elastic band and tie it, as you can see in the middle here. And then you're gonna put it on your foot, like so. You can use a ball or a beanbag or water balloons are also really fun. You're gonna put it in there. If you can get two in there, that's great. I'm gonna walk back and try to get it in the target. So Linda and I are gonna try here. The goal is to throw it in, not drop it in, but thank you. Oh, so close. I'm getting the hang of it now. Nope. Not the hang. Yes! Well done, well done. Yes! 2 for 2.
Okay, so this one is basketball pong. Super easy. Again, you can use another piece of cardboard. We put points on. These are solo cups that we used name tags, cut them out to make a net, holes in the cups, and a couple of balls. And that's pretty much it.
Make it rain.
You think after 50 I'm gonna get, we need balls with some weight. Another 50, which doesn't count because it looks like the same shot. Hit the rim. Wait.
And last up, we have a really fun game. You can do some matching and then you can throw it in the targets. Again, get your kids to make it, cardboard, anything like that you have at home. They can paint it. We chose a sea life one, but you can do whatever one you'd like to do. So first up, you need to find a match with your frogs. So before you can throw your targets in, you need to find a match. So I'm gonna come over here and take a look. Nope. Ha, a match, perfect. So now I can try to score. So 3 points, 5 points, or 10 points. I'm gonna start low. Yes. Now I'm gonna go for the middle one. Oh yeah, perfect. Then you go back again, try to find another match. Nope. Yep. And again, one more time. 5 points, 10 points again. So like I said, super simple for your kids to do and get set up for.